Good Monday, I'm meteorologist Josh Judge, and we've got some more weather to talk about as this system is moving in, and this one is going to bring a little bit of everything to the Granite State as it approaches. You see the rain portion of the storm and also plenty of areas here of snow, both of which will be in the state of New Hampshire over the next 24 to 36 hours or so. Because of that, we do have a winter storm warning in effect for the areas you see shaded there in pink. And the areas in blue, a winter storm watch. The areas south of that most likely will be mostly rain. Futurecast for today showing sprinkles and some light showers beginning to develop through the day and then picking up through the afternoon. Notice how the snow begins establishing itself in northern New Hampshire with rain in southern New Hampshire. Where this rain snow line sets up is going to be so important, and it'll probably fluctuate and move around at times throughout the night tonight and the day tomorrow. So there's what we're expecting for tonight. Rain could be heavy at times tonight and snow too. And look at that snow overnight into early Tuesday morning trying to push southward. But is that the farthest southward extent it makes is the big question right now. That's something like what you're seeing right there before it begins to retreat on Tuesday morning. And then the precipitation on Tuesday gradually shutting down last in northern New Hampshire. On Wednesday, some scattered snow showers could roll through as part of a cold front, mostly in northern New Hampshire, but possible anywhere. In terms of snowfall amounts, yes, there will be accumulating snow in northern New Hampshire, lesser amounts as you head farther south, as you see right there. So this afternoon, those temperatures topping off in the 30s to about 40, or very low 40s in a few spots out there. And then for tonight, not falling a whole lot, which is why it'll stay rain in southern New Hampshire, or at least most of it. And then for tomorrow, temperatures warming slowly through the day back up into the 30s to near 40 degrees. Extended forecast showing the first half of this week is the busy half. Things calm down. Starting on Wednesday, it's just those scattered snow showers. And then Thursday and Friday, probably Saturday, a decent amount of sunshine and much calmer weather. That is a look at your forecast. Make sure you continue to check back as we update you on this storm system.